Hi everyone, I'm about to bring the puppies outside. I'm trying to set up the tripod so that everybody can see. Okay, let me see if I can get the best angle here. So puppies can only go on grass or soil if you know the history and if it's been 7 years that you've lived somewhere and you know for sure there's been no parvo in your yard. And I finally have lived here 7 years. So I am so excited because now when I have litters of puppies, I can bring them to my yard. Okay, let's see. I don't know if that's a good angle. Let's see. Just trying to set this up. Let's see here. Is that a good angle? I don't think you're gonna get everything, but you're gonna get a lot. Okay, let me go, actually. She's trying to figure out where to put the tripod. Sorry, everybody. Might need to. Okay, let me just go get them and bring them out. Okay. Am I live? Yeah. Okay. Let me go get the puppies. Okay, ready, Mabel? Puppies are gonna come out here. Let's get them. Our first time in grass. Because you're just big grown-ups. Here we go. Okay, there's Ralph and Roxy. There you go. Let me get the rest. Hi, Nellie Belle. Volunteer to go outside on the grass. His name's Hugo. Hugo just volunteered too. What do you think? You guys never been on grass before. Let me go get the other two. What do you think, guys? They're checking it out.
fun.
Yes. What do you think, everybody? Look, you could go in the grass right there. Oh, is that pee-pee? Someone pee-pee and you don't know? It's okay, you can pee-pee on the cement. The wee-wee pads were blown away. Everybody, what do you think of the grass? You've never seen grass before. I know, it's good. You gotta start learning what grass is. I don't have any. This is plant-based cleaner, which is safe for puppies. There we go. There we go, babies. Okay. Do you guys want to go on the... Oh, look, we got puppies going on the grass right now. Very nice, very brave. Let's see if I can move this tripod. Oh, look, 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 look. Ooh, Maeve, you're so brave. Good girl. Is that Ralph pottying, standing up, or is he just standing? It's hard to tell. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Roxy's on the grass. They're so brave. Good job, you guys. I'm just trying to find a better angle for this so you can see everything. What do you think, puppies? You haven't seen grass before. This is fun. There we go. See if I can get the camera at a better angle. Whoops. Okay. Try and raise the legs of the tripod. Oops. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Sorry for this. I'm just trying to figure out tripod angle. And you know what? Hang on. So sorry, once I get this set up, I'm gonna let it run for a while. Just trying to get the right tripod angle here. And I'll get this, the legs taller on the tripod. So you can get a bird's eye view. Okay. Whoops. Okay. Sorry, I should have gotten my act together before I went live, right? All right, let's see what this looks like. Is this a good angle? I think it is a good angle. Okay, this looks good, I think. Okay, it doesn't cover everyone, but it covers a lot. Okay, babies. It's a nice day out. It's beautiful. Hi. Hi, babies. Oops. Oh, no, no, no. I was hoping you guys maybe would go potty in the grass, but it's okay if you don't. I understand. Okay. What do you think? Is this pretty good? I think this is a good setup. Are you gonna hang out with me? I'm gonna sit here and do work on my computer. I got work to do. Let's see. Should we move your, honey. Okay. You got your toys, you got your water, you got your food. You wanna say hi? Here, let's go say hi to everybody real quick. This is Hugo. Hugo, do you wanna come say hello? Say hello. Hello, my name's Hugo. I was on the internets right now. I don't know what we're doing out here, but it's okay, it's cool. It's a nice day. Ooh, look at Roxy jumping on the grass. Wow. Hugo, what do you think? Okay. Excuse me, everybody. Watch out, Maeve. Watch out, honey. Beep, beep, beep. Here, how's that? Got a little, Oh, but you're not supposed to chew on the... Let's see. Just trying to get this set up so it's a nice place to hang out while I work. Okay, there's... You can go in there if you need a little cave. A little blankie. Actually, let me fold this better. I think they like the grass. Look at that. There's a blankie and a little crate if you want to go in there. You can. If you don't want to, you don't have to. All right. I think we're set. I'm gonna sit here and work. I'm gonna sit at my computer right here and they're gonna hang out. This is good, it's a nice day. What do you think, guys? Do you like the grass? Is it fun? What do you think, everybody? Okay, well, let's see. Okay, I'm probably not gonna see the comments because I'm just gonna be doing work on my computer over here. But feel free to watch them. You can turn the volume off if you want. Because it's kind of boring. You know what I'm going to do right now? One of my things. I got to go through the raffle tickets and write them up and do a little raffle drawing. I'll do that right now. I've got to go through all the orders and write the tickets. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to sit right over here on the desk and do a little work. Grandpa Zimba, what do you think? What do you think of the babies? Okay. Okay, I don't even know if anybody's watching. Probably not. People are at work right now, right? Hi, Zumba. Hi, Gramps. I'm going to work on these raffle tickets, though. I was supposed to do this 2 days ago, you guys. I was busy rescuing a new dog instead. Oh, Grandpa Zimba, they want to see you. Look at that. Okay. I know, Grandpa, they want to see you. I would listen to some music, but I think if I put music on, it's gonna mute the Facebook sound. You guys are silly. Ooh, sirens. This is good for you guys to hear. Roxy, you howled at that siren. You is a big grown-up. Grandpa Zimba. Honey, you can't go in there. Oh, honey. Are you crying? Did you want to go in there with get the food? Here, Zimba. Or are you stuck? Are you stuck? Oh, did you get stuck? Sometimes Grandpa Zimba gets stuck. This is Grandpa. He was watching them over by their food bowl. Hear the birds? Hi, Mabel. Hi, Gramps. Hi, Grandpa. You're my little... Whoops, you okay, honey? Oh, did you get a little mud on your butt? We'll clean that off when we go inside. There you go, sweetie. There's my good boy. Roxy, what are you looking at? Roxy, I think you seem like you're very intelligent. Uh-oh, Hugo, what are you eating? Hugo, are you eating the grass? Uh-oh. And Maeve, you're eating grass too? Oops, Maeve just did a somersault. Ah! Oh my God, she's hilarious. Guys, don't eat dirt and grass. I guess this is what puppies do. Mabel. What's going on? You want to help me write raffle tickets, honey? Ooh, someone just bought 10 raffle tickets. Wow. This is fun. I'm writing up the tickets so I can do the raffle drawing. Let's see here. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, anyone who's watching, we're about to do our first raffle drawing. It's for a live animal communication reading. We're going to do it live on Facebook with animal communicator Nami from Paw Print Bridge. And if you buy your raffle tickets in the next 5 to 10 minutes, they'll get in the jar for this drawing that I'm about to do. You can buy your tickets at iheartcockerspaniels.com. Roxy, oops, what's going on, Roxy? That's Grandpa Zimba. I don't think he wants to play with you, sweetie. He's a little old man. Roxy, you got stuff to say, don't you? Mm-hmm. Oh, someone else bought five. Nice. Five more tickets. This is exciting. Oh, someone else bought five. Awesome. This is so nice. People have been buying raffle tickets to support us. We have so many medical bills right now. It's a little overwhelming, but it's going to be okay. Wait, who's whining? Is that Ralph? Come here, Ralph. Little dude. You're such a big boy now. Look at you. You all grows up. Do you want to go say hi? Let's go give everyone a close-up of Ralph. Here's big boy Ralph. He's all grows up now. Look at him. Look at him. He's a big grown-up. Love you. I love you. He's a big grown-up boy. Yes. He's a big grown-up boy. He was a big grown-up. So proud of you, buddy. Who else wants to come up for a close-up? Since I'm standing up. Here's Miss Maeve. Here's Miss Maeve. Maeve needs donations for heart surgery. She's going to get it in about 7 weeks. She has a heart condition she was born with called PDA. Not to be confused with public displays of affection, which she also is afflicted with. You have two PDAs. You have public display of affection and PDA, the heart condition. And you need donations. We need to raise so much money. When they gave me the estimate, Maeve, I had a heart attack. And then they had to call the ambulance to come and take me to the hospital because I had a heart attack. And then I recovered and I realized it's okay. We're just going to fundraise. So there's Maeve. Okay, who else wants to come up here? Roxy. Hey, Roxy. Say Say hello, Miss Beautiful Roxy. Oh, my alarm's going off. It must be 2:30. Nellie Bell needs her eye drops at 2:30. Okay, here's Hugo. Hi, Hugo. Hi, buddy. Who else didn't get a turn up here? Lolly? There we go, Miss Lolly. She's so pretty. Okay. Excuse me, I don't want to step on anybody. Love is what we came here for. Whoops. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go in the house and grab the eye drops from Miss Nellie Bell. She gets dry eye meds 3 times a day. I love you, Nellie. What a good girl. There you go.
Nellie's out here. Come on, Grandpa. Come here, little dude. Good boy, Gramps. Good boy, Grandpa. Are you guys enjoying this nice day? Fresh air, some sunlight, some grass. Oh, who's coming up? Hi, Nellie. Hi, Granny. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Nellie Belle. Hi, sweet girl. Hi, honey. Hi, honey. Hi, babies. Did you come up to say hi? It's a nice day, isn't it? You want to see your puppies? You can lay down right there and watch them. You can puppy watch. Yeah. They're nice. These are the babies. These are babies. Yeah. What do you think, Nellie? You used to be a baby a long time ago. Okay, I gotta finish filling out these raffle tickets, you guys, so I can do our drawing. Okay. Okay. Oh, look, someone bought four. Melissa. He wanted to go to a different bed. That's okay. I understand. I wonder who's going to win the first animal communication. I wonder who's going to win the first raffle. Oh, Mabel, you were just walking. You were photobombing Facebook. Oh, here's somebody that bought three tickets. Very nice. As soon as I'm done filling out all the raffle tickets that have been bought so far, I'm going to do our drawing. What's going on, Ralph? I cannot believe I just got this voicemail.
I have to go and read up on this. I didn't know this just happened, or it's going to happen, but apparently Los Angeles City is doing a breeding license moratorium, or pausing giving out breeding licenses, which is fantastic, by the way. But the news just left Camp Cocker a voicemail. I don't know why they think we're breeders, but here, I'm going to play it.
Hi, this is Maya calling from KKL News. Calling to see if you have any breeders that you might know that will be impacted by the LA County breeding moratorium and who'll be willing to talk on camera with us today. Phone number is 818-655.
Oh my God. Why is the news interviewing breeders to see how they're impacted? What? Anyway. All right. I'm preaching to the choir. We don't need any more dogs bred. Let's focus on the dogs that are already born. Oh, anyway, just sharing with you the little voicemail I got.
Oh my God. Breeders being impacted. I hope all the breeders are impacted. They should go do, anyone who wants to keep breeding dogs should just go do community service at an animal shelter and be in the euthanasia room for a week or two, and then decide if they want to put more dogs into the world. Hashtag Kathy is grouchy. Oh, she emailed as well. I'm emailing her back right now.
sale a rumbear y que deja los hijos.
Okay. Thank you, Martha.
You're welcome. See you next.
Thank you. They like being out here.
Yeah. They like it. Okay. See you next week.
Thank you, Martha. Bye-bye.
The room is ready.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The reporter from the news also emailed. And you want to hear the email I just sent back to her? She emailed, here's where was her email, to Camp Cocker. I'm so grumpy right now because of this. Okay. KCAL Inquiry, LA County Breeder Moratorium. Hi, Camp Cocker. Looking to see if you know a breeder in LA County that would be impacted by the LA County Breeding Moratorium. Is there anyone who would be available to talk on camera about this today? Oh my God, my head's exploding. Oh, I wrote her back. Thank you so much for your email. We are not breeders. We are a dog rescue organization that is cleaning up the mess, all capitals, capital M-E-S-S, cleaning up the mess that breeders are making. You can just go on Craigslist to find hundreds of unethical backyard breeders that are contributing to the pet overpopulation. They are selling puppies to anyone with cash, not vaccinated, not spayed, neutered, not socialized, and badly bred so that many consumers are being duped into buying puppies that are sickly. Please reconsider your story, and instead of making the breeders out to be the victims, why not pause and instead focus your story on the positive aspect of a pause in Los Angeles issuing breeding licenses? Los Angeles County. Oh my God, my head's exploding right now that this reporter wants to make interview breeders impacted. She obviously does not support animal rescue. Okay. We just recently rescued a Cocker Spaniel puppy from a shelter that was basically dying from a liver shunt because whomever purchased him from a backyard breeder didn't realize they were not getting a puppy that was bred for health. This puppy was near death and we are still struggling to fundraise for his expensive life-saving surgery. I know you have an idea of the story you want to present to paint the breeders as sympathetic, but truly, these are the people that are the source of the pet overpopulation. Please do not give them a platform. Please, all caps. Instead, I urge you to please reconsider your story and instead focus on interviewing animal rescuers who are on the front lines of cleaning up the mess of sickly, badly bred puppies that these breeders are dumping into the community. Thank you so much for your consideration. Send. Oh my God, I'm so angry. Okay, I need to calm down. so offensive. So offensive that KCAL News is going to do a news story today to interview breeders, to sympathize with the breeders. They should not be interviewing any breeders. They should instead be interviewing, they should be interviewing people working at animal shelters that are seeing all the pet overpopulation. Okay, I am so grouchy. I'm so grouchy from this. I need to calm down. Puppies, I need to calm the F down because I'm very upset right now. No, I just get grouchy when people want to make breeders look sympathetic. Yeah, that's all. I get a little grouchy. I'll be okay. I'll get over myself. Okay. I gotta finish writing these raffle tickets to do the raffle drawing, you guys. Oh.
Everyone's napping.
Babies.
Thursday at 2:30. Everyone's napping. You're hilarious. Everyone's having a nice, relaxing afternoon while I sit here and work. Such good puppies. You crack me up. So funny.
someone purchased 20 raffle tickets. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think these are the last to write up. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, after I write up these raffle tickets, I'm going to do the drawing to see who wins the animal communication session. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 19, 20. 20. Oh, people are so nice. You guys are so silly.
guys having a nice day? Are you having a little siesta? Hi, babies. How's it going? Roxy, are you chewing on Ralph's ear? Are you a silly monkey? Okay. Here's the rest of the raffle tickets. What? Don't hurt him. Roxy, don't hurt my friend Ralph. Was she biting you with her sharp teeth, honey? No. I love you, Ralph. I love you. Here, do you want to help me do the raffle drawing? Let's go do the raffle drawing, buddy. Okay. All right. Okay, buddy. Let's go do the raffle drawing. You gonna help me, Ralph?
Ralph is gonna help me do the first drawing for a animal communication reading by NAMI. The winner is going to get their animal communication reading live on Facebook. The raffle. I love you. The raffle is ongoing. So anyone who doesn't win today, we're going to keep their raffle tickets in the jar. Because we're going to be doing this once a month. So right now, let me show you. So here, you can buy raffle tickets at iHeartCockerSpaniels.com. They're $5 each. Not very many tickets in the jar, as you can see, but we just started this a couple weeks ago. So, all right. So this first drawing, whoever wins, Ralph, you want to kiss it for good luck? Mwah! Mwah! I kiss Ralph for good luck. Mwah! Ralph kisses the raffle jar for good luck. Okay. So, whoever entered so far has a pretty good chance of winning because there's barely any. How many tickets are in there? Maybe 50? Ralph, how many tickets are in there, you think, buddy? I know. I think about 50 tickets. Okay, Ralph, you ready? Let's draw. Okay, this is hard to do with one puppy in one hand. I'm just gonna stick my hand in. Ralph, look. I'm gonna stir the tickets. Ralph, who's gonna get to be the winner for the first raffle drawing? What do you think? Okay. I pulled the ticket. Ralph, do you want to read the name? Hang on. I gotta put the jar down. Okay, Ralph. Ralph's gonna read the name. Ralph, here. Do you want some help? Do you want some help spelling it out? Oh, that's right. Ralph just reminded me he doesn't know how to read yet because he's just a baby. Here, let's just turn it around. Ralph, let's show everybody who the winner is. Ready? Ralph's going to put it up to the camera with his paw. Okay. There you go, Ralph. Let's read it to the people. Congratulations, the first winner for the first animal communication reading is Rianda SC. So, Ralph, we're going to send her an email. We're going to send Rianda an email and give her directions for how we can coordinate when we can do the live animal communication reading with NAMI. You know Nami. She's communicated with you. Okay, so congratulations to Rianda. I'm going to send you an email to find out your availability, and then I got to find out when Nami's availability is, and then once we have a schedule where Rianda and Nami are both available, I'll announce it on Facebook, when we're going to do the reading live. Okay? But you can still buy raffle tickets because we're going to keep the raffle jar going. So anyone who entered and didn't win today, you have a chance to win next month. And let's hope that by next month we have more tickets. That's pretty sad. It's a pretty sad looking raffle jar, Ralph. Yeah. So let's fill up this jar so next month we have more people who have a chance to win. Stay tuned. Things are blowing off my desk. Off the table. So stay tuned. We're going to see when the winner is available and when Nami is available and when Ralph is available. So, and if you want to buy raffle tickets for next month, go to iHeartCockerSpaniels.com. All right, that was fun, Ralph. You're a good helper. Ralph, you are a very good little helper. So proud of you. We got to contact the winner. We gotta contact the winner to let her know that she just won. And then I'm gonna bring the raffle jar inside so it doesn't blow over. Okay, here we go, buddy. Here we go, Ralph. Here you go, sweet little dude. Okay. Right. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Just going in the house for a minute. Hey, Mabel. Granny Nellie's sleeping in her favorite bed right now. She likes that spot.
20 minutes.
Yeah,
is that okay? Okay, excellent.
Yeah, we don't have to, we did have something on the way.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. I'll see you soon. Okay, bye. Bye bye. Okay, yay, babies! We're gonna go get your first vaccines. What do you think? Let's see here. Let me just finish up one thing. Just one thing, then we're gonna go in the car and go get your first vaccines. Okay, babies. This is exciting. Oh, shoot, and I got to email the raffle winner. Okay, I got to do two things, and then we'll go in the car and we'll go to the vet. How's that sound? Get your poops and pees out now, okay? Can you do that before we get in the car? I'm Mabel. I think those puppies want to make friends with you. Good potty. Is that a potty, Roxy? You go? I can't tell. Okay. Okay. We got a bunch of sleepy heads. You guys want to go to the vet? We're going to go get your first vaccines today. first winner. I emailed the raffle winner. Okay, guys, we got to go to the vet. Guys, are you ready to go to the vet? You ready to go for a ride in the car? Okay, come on. I'm gonna have to get the crate set up in the car. It's big vaccine day. This has been a big day for you. You got to go on the grass for the first time. Lolly, are you passed out? Look, Lolly's in the crate. She's passed out right now. Oh, okay, babies, let me just, you know what, hang on,
I don't even know if anyone's been watching. But if anyone is still watching, I don't know. Is anybody watching? Kind of boring. Everyone's just, I'm just sitting here working on my computer and... Okay, if anyone is watching, I am going to, I'm going to turn off this live stream, but then I'm going to live stream us at the vet. Okay, Lolly's still sleeping. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Oh, looks like people are watching. Nice. Oh, here comes a spam bot that I gotta block. Ugh. You know what? If anybody tags you to invite you to join a group and they claim it's a group that loves Cocker Spaniels, report them to Facebook. Those are scams. They get you to join their group and then they start promising you that, they start promising you that they have Cocker Spaniels for adoption or for sale. And then they have you send them money. It's a whole scam. Just don't join. If anyone is soliciting you and tagging you to join some group, it's a scam. Unless it's somebody you personally know and anyway. Dang, they tagged a bunch of people. Well, I gotta block them. Hang on, let me do this real quick before I get in the car with these guys. These puppies really, really loving being out here in the fresh air. Thank you. Okay, guys. Ready? Okay. Let me put my computer in the house. I gotta plug it in. Whoops. Oh, shoot. Just dropped my phone. I'm always dropping things. Okay. You ready to go for a ride in the car, everybody? I should turn off that Facebook Live because we're going to do another one at the vet. Let me get you guys loaded up real quick. No, Mabel, you got to stay here. You can't go with. Around here. Mabel, no. No car ride for you. It's only for the puppies. Come on. Come on, let's go. Okay. Hi. Mabel does not listen to me. Come on, let's go. There we go. Good girl. Good girl.
only taking puppies in the car, not you, honey. Babies, ready? We're gonna go Bubba in the car. Who wants to go with? Okay. Okay. How about once you these two? Oops, Roxy, you just walked in the water bowl. They're such good babies. Such good babies. Take your toys with too, so you have something to chew on when you're in the car. Okay. Oh! I just stepped on. Oh boy. Oops. You guys, it's really hard to walk around you because someone's always underfoot, and I don't want to step on you. Okay. Here we go. Yes. I'm going to put your toys in the crates in the car. Okay, here we go. Oh, I see a poopy in the grass. Did someone make a nice poopies? I'm so proud of you. Good job. I think we're going to leave this set up here because this is a nice setup for tomorrow. It's a good setup. Okay. Whoops. Watch out, guys. I don't want to step on you. Okay. Excuse me. I need this crate for the car. Oh. Is that pee? No. Okay. Thought it was pee. Oh my God, I'm washing so many blankets. My water bill's gonna be crazy. Okay, I gotta put this in the car. Watch out, I don't wanna stand on anybody. Okay, guys. I can turn this off. I'm gonna live stream at the vet though. So we're gonna, Roxy, we're going to go to the vet now, and they're going to get their first vaccines, and I'll live stream there. All right. See you soon. Bye.